Congratulations to the game. Tell us something about your fans. They were great all the game long.
Yeah, this is great. Without the words for the fans, they were terrific. I feel like at home. Like, this is not Turkey. It's like Slovenia, and so far so good. So next game is against Brazil, and we have to win this game too. So, but I would say it was very important this win for us, and thank you for all the fans for support. So.
It came down to making free throws, basically, and you showed the greater nerves than the Croatians. So why is that?
I don't know. I would say no. Me and Croatia, we didn't shoot well free throws, because Jaka missed two, Samo missed both. He gets four free throws, he missed two. But at the end, we were more calmer, and we won the game. So that was the main thing, that we were not nervous, that we were playing our game, and we finished the game well. So
this must be a great confidence boost now playing the last hard team, Brazil.
Yeah, definitely. Because we were talking with our coaching staff and to all these players that this game against Croatia is going to be most important game for us in the tournament, and we won that game. But still, it's not over. Next game is Brazil. I hope so. Hope so. We're going to play as hard as today. So we're going to see how it's going to go. So.
Good luck. Thank you.